taking all my money. Bye bye.
What is up, Bread Gang? How are you guys doing on this? Oh, whoa.
Ooh, look at what we got here. Oh man, look at the, oh look at that. I can't remember if it's Wraith or Ghost. Oh, with the seats.
You know, I could get used to starting my videos like this. Pardon me, sir.
Do you happen
to have any gray poupon?
Actually, I think I might have some in the back. I'll be back in 5 seconds.
It'd be fantastic. Thank you, sir. What's up, Bread Gang? So we're starting the video off in a Rolls Royce today. Obviously the truck and the thumbnail, we're gonna go take a look at that. That's the whole point of the video today. But I thought this was really cool. Look at the stars in the back. Look at they're twinkling too. That's so freaking cool, man. These cars are just, they amaze me. I mean, I can't get used to stuff like that. That's so cool, man. But I wanna let you guys know, one, it's getting a little colder here in Atlanta, which I really like. It's a big change from the...
Here you go, sir.
Oh, fantastic. Oh, man, I wanted one of these. that's Jordan. Make sure y'all subscribe to Jordan's channel. He's sitting out there. Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel. Awesome kid. Let's get him to 100 subs. We're gonna go take a look at this truck that was stolen. Before I keep jumping back and forth, I'm so sorry. I do have shirts for sale. Hit me up. Pre-order them. I can order them in batches of 10s. I don't have anything in stock currently, so if y'all want one, DM me on Instagram and let me know, and I will get you on the list to get one. I just ordered my first batch last night. Huge shout out to Southern_Showstopper. Alex, he's got the same name, great name. So y'all make sure to go give him a follow if you need anything. Hit him up. Hit me up for a shirt. Let's jump into the video and roll the intro. Got the Wraith. Sorry, I keep messing up every time. Got the Wraith, and then sitting out front, we got this Tesla with the 4G autos on it. That's pretty cool. I mean, this is just the stuff that sits outside of the shop. The 4G autos on the Tesla. One thing that I noticed about this real quick before we head inside and look at this truck is look how close that freaking upper control arm is. Like, I really hope that doesn't move at all when they're driving, or that tire is toast. I'd hate to see some Pirelli Scorpions get messed up like that. Beautiful car there. And then we got Dan's, hopefully we got to step back. Copyright. Dan's new 73 Camaro, beautiful car. Hopefully he'll take me for a ride in it. I know that's his dream car. Huge shout out to him. I'm so happy for him for finally making that dream come true. That's what the Bread Gang's all about, is, you know, showing love and making dreams come true.
It's so hard to like look at one spot and find something that you need.
It seems like on my way back to the truck, I just keep getting caught by the most amazing things. So this brand new like 2019 AMG G-Wagon, so beautiful. I would love to see this thing lifted. The coolest thing about this is look at the freaking interior. Holy crap. Big old sunroof, but look at that cluster. And like that's a freaking like, all of this is, I don't know if y'all can see, hold on. All of this is screen, got the red leather. I don't know why it's here, but I mean, this is a beautiful freaking car. This is really expensive too, so I'm gonna get out of it before I break something. So, just because I'm bougie like this, Ferrari. Red. Gang. No, I'm gonna get covered up. Yes, sir.
The part of the video that I know most of you guys clicked on to see is the stolen truck without any wheels. Now it has wheels on it now. The picture I'm gonna show you right about now is a picture of it without wheels on when it first got pulled into the shop. But currently it has wheels on it. I don't know what happened to it. Let's go look. I wanted to show you guys this mainly because I feel sympathy. I got a silver truck. It's a silver truck.
have a Chevy. It's a Chevy, you know, 1 + 2 = 2. I mean, you guys get the point. Somewhere in Georgia, this was stolen from, and it came back with no wheels. I'm not sure why it was stolen, but this is, you know, I've never, you know, been around anything like that. I've, you know, coming from Tallahassee, there's not a lot of stuff like that that happens, and I don't know why somebody would steal something like this, such a beautiful truck. And I don't know, again, insurance reasons, I don't know if all of this kind of dents and stuff were there beforehand, but I know it came in with no wheels, and that's not good. I feel so bad for this poor Silverado. I mean, it's got scratches and dents on this side. I mean, every little circle you see is something that the insurance is gonna have to take care of. Jordan pointed something out to me. I do actually really like the kind of silver caps on top. I guess that's just a cap that kind of slides on top. I'm not gonna mess with it too much, but, and the silver door handles, I like that too. That would be a really nice little, but I mean, I do kind of like the black though, because the black goes along with the wheels, and it goes, I mean, cause he's got the silver side trim as well, the little piece right here. So I like it, but who knows? Look at this poor door over here. Can we have a moment of silence? When I see you again.
So, also keep like the grease and the dirt out of it. Yeah.
A little bit of off-roading today for you gentlemen.
Oh wait, I gotta see this flex real quick.
Flex.
Come on, watch this. Oh.
Yeah. Oh, that was a breeze. That was a breeze. With these.
Oh.
Oh man.
Gee.
All right, hop on. Let's go.
I don't know what happened, but the day just completely got away from us. Huge shout out to Lewis for letting me come by again. Always a great time. Lewis and family, Jordan. Make sure y'all subscribe to his channel. Again, I know I said that earlier. And then Dan, awesome time. Always talking with Dan. He's cool. Whoa, wait. I'm trying to turn the camera around over here and you're... Don't... Anyway, we're going to end the video off tonight. Not with a little 2-minute review, but we're stepping out on the town tonight. I got the black, obviously the NC State shirt with the white Converse, and I got Bay over here with the, look at us matching. We matching. This, we're gonna get there, we're matching with that. But, ooh, look at the, ooh. We need to stop. All right, let's go. I'm gonna be honest, this is one of those times where I don't even know how to end this video, so I'm just gonna end it and see you guys next time. Let's get this bread.